This is really elegant. We're out here on the island of Nevis in the Caribbean, and watch how this captain just maneuvers this large catamaran out of a very tight L-shaped dock space using throttles and gears only. He doesn't touch the wheel. Apply this to your own maneuvering. Don't touch the wheel until all your maneuvering is complete. You're ahead on both engines, and then you go on the wheel and drive it out of there.